Yeah, right. Grandad had a good Christmas that year, 2008. Mind, I told him to take it easy on the Captain Morgan's rum. But would he listen to me? No, he wouldn't.
Grandad.
He just drank and drank and drank. Next thing you know, he were unconscious.